In a consumer alert tonight, Roper St. Francis Healthcare was recently the victim of a phishing attack. As of now, there is no indication patient information was actually misused and their electronic medical records were not accessed. On November 30th, 13 employees' email accounts were hacked by phishing emails. Roper hired a forensic security firm and are now offering free credit monitoring and identity protection for 25 patients whose private information was included in those emails. The hospital mailed letters today, those who may have been affected. If you have any questions, you're asked to call the number that's on your screen right now, 877-231-1926.